You remember learning about the three fundamental states of matter when you were in science class? You know, how water can be a liquid, a solid, or a gas. So what do you think is the most abundant state of matter in the whole universe? Are there more solids, liquids, or gases? None of the above. It's something called plasma, the fourth state of matter. It was first identified by Sir William Crookes, who eloquently called it radiant matter. Plasma contains a large portion of charged particles capable of conducting electricity. It's created by subjecting matter to very high temperatures or an electromagnetic field. We find it here on Earth as lightning or in plasma TV screens. And get this, it is plasma that stretches between galaxies. It's officially called intergalactic medium. Plasma could just be the key, not just to interstellar travel, but to time travel itself. Because in order to travel through interstellar space, you need to be able to time travel.